Oh, rei Biafrans.
Biafra
Oh, rei Biafrans. Oh, rei Biafrans. Oh, rei Biafrans. No referendum.
No
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 IPOB. IPOB. IPOB.
One family.
IPOB. One family.
IPOB.
IPOB.
One family.
IPOB.
One family.
IPOB.
One family.
IPOB.
One family.
One family.
IPOB.
No referendum.
No election.
No referendum.
No election.
No referendum.
No
referendum.
No
referendum.
No
referendum.
No
referendum.
No
referendum.
No
referendum.
No
referendum.
No
referendum.
No
referendum.
No
referendum.
No
referendum.
No
referendum.
No
referendum.
No
referendum.
No
referendum.
No election.
IPOB.
One family.
IPOB.
One family.
One family.
IPOB.
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 No referendum.
No election.
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 IPOB.
One family.
IPOB.
One family.
One family.
IPOB.
Yes, this is the great people of Biafrans, the great children of Biafran. Osisioma local government. Biafran land here in Abia Central. They are here to tell the world who they are. And they don't want any election to be host here in Biafran land. No matter what it takes, no matter who you are. The children say, no referendum.
No election.
The children say, no referendum.
No election.
That what they need is referendum, that the referendum must be given to them. That no matter what it's going to take, that they need what? Referendum. That the date of referendum must be given to them. That if referendum should not hold here in Biafran land, the children said, there shall not be no election.
Election.
There shall be no what?
Election.
There shall no what?
Election.
There shall be no what?
Election.
Children, you said there shall no what?
Election.
The children said there shall be no election in Biafran land. They have given a date from today being 9th of what? Of November, of December. 2018. The children say, if there's no referendum, if there's no election, referendum, if there's no referendum, the children insist that a date for referendum must be given to them, that they are tired of staying in the zoo called Nigeria. They are tired and they want to go. This moment, the children have made up their mind, and when the children comes out, anything they say comes to pass. So the children, what do you say? No referendum.
No
referendum.
No election.
Yes, we are going to stop for now. My name is Sirin Menchukwu Makalu. We are here down in Biafran land to tell the world who we are. They have passed the message. Let Jubrin, wherever Jubrin is, to know that the children have already made up their mind. And their mind is what? No referendum what?
No election.
Children, what do you say?
No election.
What do you say?
No referendum. No election.
You want to shout out Jubrin, we hear it. What do you say?
No.
You know Buhari is dead, sure you know that?
Yes!
Sure you know Buhari is dead?
Yes!
So what are you going to tell to Jubrin?
No election!
What do you tell to Jubrin?
No election!
Jubrin didn't hear you well, what do you say?
No election!
What do you say?
No election!
So I believe Jubrin is hearing what you're saying, isn't it?
Yes!
So pass the message louder to Jubrin, so Jubrin will die from wherever he is. What do you say? Children, what do you say?
No referendum, no election.
What do you say?
No referendum, no election.
Yes, the message has been passed. I believe Jubrin must have heard it. By now, he must have fainted where he is now. So what do you say again?
No.